right before they announced the winner, you, of the Miss USA pageant, yes. How did you know, how did you feel like it's, you got it?
I was, at that point, I was happy I'm even in top two. But as soon as they said, Rima Faqih, you are the new Miss USA, I looked over, but when I bent down, they're crowning me, I see Donald Trump's face, that you're hired look, that.
Uh-huh.
But he didn't point at me, I pointed at him.
Uh-huh. Like,